I'm here today with Daniel, composer for Extraction.
Hi, my name is Daniel Hamuy. I'm a composer based in LA and did the music for Extraction, the short film of Marco Santiago, and for the also feature film also showcasing here of the director Sonia Fricht called America, that feature Edward James Olmos, Limari Nadal, and Yareli Arismendi.
Pues un placer conocerlo.
Gracias.
Dígame un poquito de sus trabajos y cómo empezó en esta industria.
Empecé a, fui a la escuela en Berklee College of Music y básicamente I moved to Los Angeles y empecé a trabajar para otros compositores como David Newman, Mark Isham, George Duke, en películas como Anastasia, Waterboy, Jingle All the Way, with Schwarzenegger, and as an orchestrator. Y poco a poco fui creciendo hasta conocer directores como Marco Santiago, donde trabajé con él. Este es el segundo short que trabajamos juntos. El primero fue Fallen Hero, and now is Extraction, which I'm really proud of, especially because of the de la temática que él pone, que es sobre organ trafficking, which is really something that everybody should be aware of. And now he's working on a feature. Y también América, que es un tema de la mujer que es abusada por el marido, and how the struggle she goes through to come out, you know, salir adelante. Y quiero decir algo bastante importante ahora, la película de América, porque es la primera película que trabajé donde lo hicimos todo a través de Skype. La directora estaba en Puerto Rico y yo estaba en Los Ángeles. Y toda la colaboración fue hecha a través de Skype. Así que fue muy interesante el proyecto. Y aquí también quiero agradecer a Sonia, que es la directora, por todo, a pesar de los low budget que tenemos en los proyectos latinos, ella puso, trató de sacar adelante el tema de grabar con una orquesta. Y el proyecto se fue grabado con una orquesta, viajamos a Praga y grabamos con una orquesta de 50 músicos que dirigí. Y realmente eso hace la diferencia de elevar el film a otro nivel. Sobre todo la parte dramática, que enfatiza la parte emocional, que el character, all her emotions, todas las emociones que ella siente a través de su journey, de su, ¿cómo se dice?
De su camino.
De su camino, exactamente. Y no solo eso, cuando Sonia vino por primera vez a decirme, do you want to be part of this project? I want you to be part of this project. Me dijo, este es un proyecto de mucho corazón. Y me dice, you need to really put your heart into it, and you can actually see it on the feature that, you know, everybody involved in that movie, you know, really pusieron
all their passion,
all their, you know, todo su corazón. We open our hearts and try to make magic with the, you know, con el poquito budget que teníamos. So we really had to, you know, manage everything just to really take it to the next level. And you can, it really shows.
How do you pick your movies that you want to compose for?
It depends, you know, basically it's about networking with directors, and you know, they come out and, you know, basically it's about establishing relationships. And like, for example, Sonia with Marco, you know, basically it doesn't matter really what subject it is, the movie, as much as try to, you know, get an understanding relationship, working relationship with the director, and basically try to build up a team, you know, kind of like what Spielberg did with John Williams. Like, it doesn't matter which movie it is, you know, basically he always gonna call John Williams. So it is, you know, basically try to get a team that you feel comfortable working with and you trust. And it's basically try to nurture those relationship, and that's, I think, basically what's more than, it doesn't matter which, how do I pick a project, that more about how do I feel comfortable working with.
And with all the love that you have and all the sincerity and the passion that, for what you do, makes that circle even more closer to you, and it helps those networks and it helps others to grow mm-hmm. with your passion. What is the next step for you, and how do you get to that next step when you're a composer?
The next step is actually Marco right now is working in two features. One is 86, one he wrote, and one that is actually in production right now, which is called Water and Power. And basically, again, you know, it's about creating relationships. So there's two other projects that I'm waiting, you know, that they are already shot in post-production. One is a comedy that was shot in Paris. They are waiting for finishing funds, and there are two other ones that are in developing. So basically, again, it's coming to these events that basically you get to know, you know, other people, directors and producers, and know the work you have done, and basically, you know, connecting with them, and you know, getting hooked up.
Networking.
I'm building new teams, basically.
Can you leave us with a message?
Yeah, I think music is a universal language, and that's why I think it's so important. Music gives the 3D to the picture. You know, it's like all that emotion that you see come out of the picture. And so all that passion that we put into that work, that's why we feel passion, not passion, emotion, when we listen to, you know, a theme in a movie, is because it's that 3D, is that the hidden character, how I call it. That's why, you know, music is a universal language that it goes with any movie. So if you see a movie in Japan, a movie in Europe, a movie in Mexico, music is one language that everybody understands. So.
Well, excellent y fabuloso me parece todo tu trabajo y que sigas subiendo para arriba y gracias por todo que haces por nosotros.
Por favor, gracias a ti.
Gracias.